The next technique we're going to show is the jab, but using a step forward. In the last video, we showed a straight jab from our standing position, or from our kickboxing stance, striking with the forward leg arm. Now we're going to do the same movement, but we're going to step into the jab. So the difference between the regular jab and the step into the jab is going to be just the preparation. So the final strike is going to be using the same core technique of reach, extension of my rear hip, torsional rotation on the left side, opposite side from the rear hip. So my upper torso is turning towards the rear hip, lower torso is turning away from the rear hip, and that's what projects that energy outward with the fist. I'm beginning in the position of set, which means flexion of my left hip here and torsional rotation on the right. To do the step into the jab, what I'm going to first do is switch the position of set to sink by changing my upper torso rotation towards my right leg. That is going to sink my weight back or shift everything off of my left leg. When I do the step jab, I'm just going to do this long enough to clear my left foot from the ground before I execute the jab. I don't need to fully balance on one leg, but that's essentially the motion. I'm moving from set, turning my upper torso towards my right leg to change the weight. As soon as my weight is off of that leg, I'm now going to do the reach and jab. So I'm going to extend my right hip, continue turning my upper torso to the right, which I already did as I changed the weight like this, and then now I'm going to extend and turn my lower torso to the left. That's going to create the jab. Now I sink back and settle in. That's the core technique of sink and set. So we begin with set, sink, reach, sink, set. In faster motion. Now I'll do it from the side view. Set, sink, reach, sink, set. From the forward view.